pile you up. Never make sense of this jumble. Jumbo. ever make sense of this jumble? Hello. I'm afraid I'm busy. A curse upon my lack of foresight. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance.
What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moog's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. Well, what's this? Yes. Yes, I should have known. Even the truth was itself mere folly. As if using Lord Moog to gain entrance to the Land of Shadow were not enough, he plans to use his corpse as the vessel of his king consort. He has forsaken Lord Moog's soul. He desires only his empty shell. It beggars belief, but I'm afraid Tendermikkola fails to grasp the humiliation implied by this act. One thing is certain. My dear lord deserved better. Righteous Tarnished. You have my gratitude. You have given me the answers I needed, but I can hardly fathom it. Such folly. Unto the end. I am a warrior, but I've aged. I cannot afford to act hastily. Curse it all. I know my limits. I could spend the rest of my life honing my craft, and still that creature would be out of my blade's reach. The absolute folly of it all. Freya, by the gods. She must be feeling the need to reaffirm her allegiance before she heads to war. A true red mane she is, hardly troubled by the rot. Righteous Tarnished. Could you please give this to Freya? Thanks to you, she too will have the answer she requires. Yes. I can see her barreling into the fray right now. Perhaps I shouldn't meddle in her affairs, but this is the only way I can help. Perhaps I shouldn't meddle in her affairs, but this is the only way I can help.
I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. From Sir Ansbach? To me? What on earth could it... Yes. Of course. I see. As the Festival of War concluded, General Radahn's soul met an honorable end, but kindly Mikkola wishes to revive it, which is fine by me. I know it would pain old Jeren, but war has always suited General Radahn best, and certainly far more than any honorable death. Endless war to invigorate the soul, as befits General Radahn, the Great Lion. Thank you. Now I finally cast off my misgivings. Give my regards to Honorable Ansbach. Tell him, if we should meet in battle, to face your bow would be fine enough, but to face your blade would be an honor. Brave warrior. Perhaps next time, we too will meet on the battlefield. brave warrior.
Thank you. Mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. Light. No, Mother, forgive me. Be taken in the jaws of the abyssal serpent shorn of light. O lifeless creature, embrace thine oblivion, as shall I.
embrace of gold shall all be dead. In the embrace of Messmer's flame.
we meet again, I see. Comrade in arms. Upon his end. Did you see Messmer's face? Was sublime. A very tangle of snakes. To think he dared call us savages. When he himself was most base of all. To say the least, I am to you indebted, yet unquenched remains my thirst for revenge. The death of Messmer was merely the start. Now comes the Piper to collect from Marika, her offspring, and all the Erdtree's denizens. In vengeance for the flames, my blade I wield. If Mikala's redemption soothes the ache that throbs within, demanding blessed vengeance, then I wish not to be by him redeemed. If Mikala's redemption soothes the ache that throbs within, demanding blessed vengeance, then I wish not to be by him redeemed. Redemption, and I wish to...